once the Lord Jesus did establish the New Testament in his blood, then the guilt can be taken away and there's perfect peace and forgiveness and cleansing through the blood of Christ. And that's one of the major differences between the Old Testament saint and the New. But the Old Testament saint was saved just like we are by putting his faith in God and his trust in the Lord and the light that he had and following that.